And then that last bit, I was filming it, and then the ball went up and it went over the actual net, and then it drifted down and landed right in my lap, which was just completely bananas, to be honest.